down the prize out there.
Hey. Ranger! Thanks for backing my story. Thanks. I needed this because, well, see? Really needed it. I mean, really. I work for Marsh Exclusive. I get them all the goods. Blow down. Dirt on all that's going on here in GB.
Gotta go.
Survivor too, right?
Gotta go.
Busy on my operations. And don't forget, I have projects that'll help you with it too.
Up on a hostile outpost here.
I'm telling you, the Trade Coalition would love to have that outpost back in rotation. You'd gain some goodwill by murdering those goons.
Favor, Shun! It's upon you, O Unwashed!
Wellspring. Fire.
You.
Now let's see if we can't get a hold of Mayor Lusum Hagar.
Thank you.
you! Turn the fuck around! Don't tell me you've got the same friends as me!
Stop right there, shit stain. We're unlocked.
I'm looking for the mayor of Wellspring.
Now you're in the right place, but at the wrong time. Mayor Hagar and her staff are in lockdown. Whatever your business, you can wait. Try another day, or don't try at all.
Why? Has something happened?
Nope. I aim to keep it that way. Nobody gets in, nobody gets out. The mayor has bigger problems than you, Sideshow. Now, as I said... Hear that?
Impressive. You think you can catch a bullet, too?
Lusum Hagar, mayor of Wellspring. Used to be a wingstick whiz kid. Nowadays backs it up with a pistol. Instrumental to the Dagger Project.
Whoa! Easy! I'm here about the Dagger Project.
Huh. Just a very exclusive list knows about that project. And you're not on it.
Prowley sent me.
Prowley, huh? Prowley's dead. Vineland was razed to the ground.
She's a holog... I can't explain. I'm Walker, the last of the Vineland Rangers.
God damn it. More of these assholes! Ranger, let's take these fuckers out. Then we'll talk.
Same. They gunned down your people, I gunned down them.
Maybe you will prove useful to me after all.
You're pretty damn skilled, stranger.
Are you sure you're from Vineland?
I'm just getting warmed up, man.
Hear that? They're coming up the elevator. Get ready! Steady now. Once the door opens, they're walking into a fucking blender.
Like fish in a barrel.
Skill for the kill, I grant you. These goons are thoroughly dead. Not what I expected from your boxed-in little compound. You're different.
You ready to talk now?
Yeah. Let's talk.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Dagger was designed to stop the Authority once and for all. Plans fell by the wayside when Vineland cut ties with us. I'm more than willing to reboot the project, but as you can see... Heck. Grab the gizmo. Get into Clegg's office and stick it on his computer.
This is Clegg Clayton's winner's lock. Forget it. You ain't got the juice to get past the rope.
Let me in. I'm a ranger.
I don't give a fuck. No one gets in here who isn't rich or famous. You're neither.
Come on. There's gotta be a way.
Sure. You can get in by winning. Winning how? Win at Mutant Bash TV and win the Chaz Car Derby. Become a champ. Easy peasy for someone as tough as you, right?
That all?
Yep. You make yourself a champ, you can just waltz on in and meet the man himself.
There's no other way.
Not for you.
Any luck? You get past that boundzilla at the door?
There's a way in. I gotta go kill the shit out of some muties on TV and grind some metal in the racing... ...circuit. Become a champ. Should be a breeze.
Let's hope you've got what it takes. Those shows eat up folks like gobbling down peanuts.
I'm adjusting the range on this ocular implant. It's painstaking work. We're talking nanometers in any... Never pay an arm and a leg.
Systems activating.
Bandit pit stop. One of them bandit dens again. I'm entering the Mutant Bash TV arena. Keep an eye on your TV screen, because it's time to crack some muty skulls.
I know you can, and I know you will. But be careful. Those things are nastier than you think.
Mes amis, look here! What a dashing rogue the city has sent our way this evening. You Yes, you, stranger. Have you come to join us? Say it is so. Say you've wandered here from off the dark city streets and into this boudoir of pleasure to join our little game. Because you have a hunger in your eyes. Tell. Do tell me. Is it a hunger for the promises of the flesh I present you with? A thirst, perhaps, for the reddest.
Oh, yes,
of wines. Or maybe the insatiable hunger of the true connoisseur. The lust to kill. You have it. The promise of greatness. Allow us to sate your hunger for the kill, handsome. And sign here on the line. And now, sweet young thing, your journey to stardom shall commence. Kill! Kill for Desdemonia!
Mes amis, for our next contender, such grace, such flair, so debonair, I give you the incomparable mutant mashing water! A new wave of slimy creatures coming!
More than you suck, Des! move on to the next sucker.
Okay.
We got it.
Here it is.
Suckers, let's kill him.
Well, guess that was that.
Woo! You weren't kidding. You really kicked the shit out of those muties. Good job. That kind of quality slaughtering could make you a star.
Still gotta get behind the wheel at Chaz Kart Derby, though.
I know, it's a hassle. But hey, Wellspring thanks you for jumping through all these hoops.
No skin off my back. As long as you come through on your end, Mayor.
You won't regret this.
Ah, the youthful demeanor. You are...
Later.
Come on and spin! Step on up, killer! What you looking for? Something crazy? Dizzy Deluxe can get you anything. Just bring me those blood-soaked bash tokens and I'll set you up.
Okay, got it. What kind of stuff you got?
Bash supplies! And mayhem-inducing murder apparatuses, of course. And I can get your guns some nice paint jobs as well, if your token pouch is overflowing. Have a look for yourself, Basher. Champ.
Pass to the max.
Systems activate. Standby mode initiated.
You!
Listen, Trigger Henry.
Damn it! I couldn't even watch it.
Please, just...
Lusum, I'm at the racetrack. Chaz Car Derby it is. Keep your eyes on the screen. I'm gonna win this.
Good luck, Walker. With those psychos you'll be racing, you're gonna need it.
Well, God damn. God damn!
Racing, baby! I can see you got the grit to be great. You got the meat it takes to take the plate. And you got all the trimmings, too. Got a contract right here, Prime Cut. You sign that? Well, you sign in blood. You race your way to the top crust like a knife through sirloin, and you emerge victorious and take the gravy, too.
When do I start?
Scritch, scratch. We got your John H. and we good to go. Oh. Yeah, well, you start at the bottom, fresh meat. Get the pity bucket. Prove your sizzle in that slow-mo ride. And then move on. Simmer to the very top like the slickest grease in a gumbo.
Another chapter in the fantastic tale of Gumball Goose's development begins.
system?
I've got it. Free pass to the winner's lounge.
I saw it all on the vid screen. Guess you really are the shit.
Destination reached.